Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, another long holiday weekend, or another weekend, which is the long holiday weekend, quickly approaching. Before we get there, major disturbance building in from the west, triggering scattered downpours and thunderstorms that will linger in spots through about midnight, 1 a.m. Once we get past that time frame, skies will clear in southern New Hampshire with a few more clouds back in here by daybreak. Farther to the north, lingering showers a good part of the night in the Great North Woods, and eventually those showers fill back in through the White Mountains during the pre-dawn hours of Friday morning into the Friday morning commute. It will be a windy and cool Friday. Most of the clouds and showers north, could be a spot shower anywhere else, but the best chance of partial sun farther south. Clearing tomorrow night, lots of sun on Saturday through early afternoon, and then some late day clouds with a chance of a shower or thunderstorm, mostly in northern New Hampshire. That would be later on Saturday. Anyone could get a shower or thunder shower Saturday night. Overnight tonight, skies will begin to clear out after those scattered downpours and storms. But up north, showers linger. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy with breaks of sun, a passing shower, especially in northern New Hampshire, where there'll be a few more than just a quick passing shower. Windy and cooler, upper 50s north, mid upper 60s south. Saturday, again, a nice start to the weekend. Partly to mostly sunny in the morning, more clouds late, upper 60s to 70s, but cooler with the sea breeze right along the immediate coastline. For Sunday, partly sunny, a spot shower or a thunder shower, but many dry hours, even a bit warmer. Right now, Memorial Day is looking very nice. Sunshine and temperatures in the 70s for many, 60s at the coast and up north. More showers and thunder showers on Tuesday, and then the warmest stretch likely since last September moves in starting Wednesday.